shuttle runs with half kneeling start. The athlete will start in a half kneel position, accelerate off that half kneeling position, touch the first cone, come back to the original cone, and then finish with a sprint. You can play around with the distances of the cones here. Here we've got it about 4 to 5 yards.